Hello. How na dey now? Abeg, mo na respond o. The same hardship one na dey go through, The same bad road one na dey drive, The same Buhari wey dey lead una, na him be my president. So all of us dey go through the same problem. Amen. I like this country. Last month, I don't want to clap for Bobby. You get why? Last month, Bobby buy car of over 25 million naira for a wife. You know what that means for this hard economy? And I don't understand women. As Bobby buy the car, I see the video, the wife, they cry. And women, they always do this thing. As she, they cry. The tears, not they pass here. It is stopped for here. Then they come and they don't want to spoil the makeup. One person, they always hold handkerchief to clean here. She can't they cry. I can't they shock off, they smile. I say, if I buy car of 25 million, wait, are they talk rubbish? If I buy car of 2 million, give woman, now me go control your emotion. No, for real, if I buy car of 2 million, give woman, if I call you once, you don't pick your call, I go invoke the Maya spirit, I'll collect my car back. It is who you want girls to do. And Nigerian girls, really, when they behave like Nigerian politicians, now only waiting favor on how they do. All those ouch, ill, dog, now when they copy. The important one, when I know they copy. For a place like London, if you invite a babe on a date, she go pay her transport, come. Anything you want to chop, when I go split bill. For Nigeria, if you invite a babe on a date, you go pay their transport because she's not going to come alone. When I did a copy important thing for Mexico, women won't protest for oppression of women in Mexico. How they do the protest? All of them come street, naked themselves, stark naked, they protest. Nigeria guess, if when I copy something like that, Nigeria go crash. When I know they copy important thing, Cristiano Ronaldo. Champions League winning bonus. In girlfriend break up with another night. I can't be sure. No Nigerian girl will break up with her boyfriend the day after I collect salary. They will tell you, James, I would have broken up with you, but I'm going to wait till you on the 15th. Because they don't say every salary and they broke on 15th. 16th, she don't run. And people they say, Mahida, they show naked picture for Instagram. Shut up. Do you know that Mahida, we supposed to give Mahida a national award. You know how many heart attacks I get this off? When you may think Nigeria, you may think you just want Mahida see pints. Ah, thank God. See pints. One girl from Philippines, a Filipino girl, 19 years old, she sold her virginity to a Hong Kong businessman for 3.2 million. Virginity. I can't think all those Lagos girls when they give out their virginity to BlackBerry Confort. How they would they feel? But guess what they shocked for? Now you the black girls. You the black girls, they give out their virginity to the holder of the highest shawarma. I want my Mahida to be president of this country. Nigeria goes sweet. Problem no go there. Look Russia. Look Ethiopia, and they went to the other country.
Croatia.
Where they just elect women for their president. Eh?
Croatia.
Where's it going? I don't mention Croatia, mention another one. Ethiopia, for Africa. Imagine Mahida and a president. No Boko Haram will throw bomb. Nobody will break pipeline. As soon as what's that? We're going to throw bomb. We're going to throw president. We just call you. Come to the presidential dinner. We just say, you want to die? Do you want to die? You go say yes to die. Touch Bobby. As you touch, you go back and ask you, do you still want to die?
No.
I'm not dying again. All of a sudden when Nigeria made a goal for World Cup, Mahida the president, maybe we play match. We don't play first half. Argentina they beat us 4-0. President, we just enter dressing room.
Mikel, what are you doing? Why are you people playing like
this. Argentina is beating you 4-0. Are they more than you? Miguel, you need motivation. Bring your head. Now other players will come to envy. You go tell them, don't worry. If you can win this match, you will come to the presidential villa. All of you will suck Bobby. Eh? Miguel was scored 19 goals. That time when Moses is a fan and Miguel got the one up. Moses, not follow. Not spoil my chances of sucking presidential Bobby. He goes, sweet. I'm gonna need to copy my tactics. For abroad, I like abroad. They have a law where if you say you have freedom of speech, but you don't fit talk anyhow. Nigeria, we don't get freedom of speech, but you can talk anyhow. In places like America, if you tell somebody you are mad, the best if you carry you go court, they'll go check your mental state. Nigeria, now we they remind you, but look me at the man. I done crazy before. True story. One guy from America, billionaire, on account of Donald Trump, the current president. One guy called him millionaire instead of billionaire. He sued them for $14 million and he won. I call the thing, if say we feel sue people for Nigeria. First people when I for sue, now barbers. Yes. Now only this country, you enter barber shop, everywhere go fine. You go see mirror. You go see fine painting. You go see posters like 10 wait for 10 over 200 beautiful hairstyles. The barber knows a bit of anyone. It is white people hate. I for sue them for 10 million naira. The next people when I for sue, now makeup artists. Makeup artists, before they say beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder, now beauty lies in the hands of the makeup artist. Now this Lagos, you go to a carry girl because of makeup, you reach out in the morning, come discover saying that Bobrisky you carry, eh? I pursued them for 20 million naira. The next people when I pursue, now my great grandparents, during slave trade era, why they wrong? They for just when the slave traders catch them, beat them small, put them inside, but go America. By now, I for be black American comedian when they bring on this show. Good night, guys.